That's right.
Because she marked it.
Yeah. Then you just set it on top of it. You didn't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're going to go over together.
Over. Good girl.
But, so I mean, I've got three people that I'm going to have to look because they're like, we have no idea what you're talking about.
Stay,
so I told this one gal, I will look and see if I can see what's wrong. But I said, it's your responsibility to call in KC. But a lot of people have been having problems, especially with confirmation. Confirmation.
I checked the tear sheets before I mean, this particular show, I couldn't because it was Sunday, the last day out, and we were invested show for over 10 and they didn't put them up, And the judge
confirmed
the cardigan is a group one, Gabby is a group three. Well, hey, with the judge.
So. Okay, now, that sign, you have to stop at the end. So there's three stops. So you approach the sign, and the dog sits. The dog comes front.
Come front.
Finishes.
Around.
And stops.
Six.
Good.
Fuss.
I think it's something that maybe instructors should give people an idea that they should do it. Because has anybody really ever told you in class that you should do something like that?
Say.
No, and I take a picture of it with my phone too.
Yeah. But it's important.
Now, is this a halt on the front end?
Yes. If you're going to pivot, go forward.
Six. Back.
And forward. There you go.
Six.
Sit, call front, around, swing, sit.